the Mac Do, another relaxing doodle video with me, the Doodler. And today I thought we would be having a good time by drawing some pirates because I've been playing a lot of Sea of Thieves. So I thought that maybe we could draw some pirates in honor of Sea of Thieves. So let's get into our trusty little nice empty page. We're getting pretty filled up with this little notebook. I've had it for a few months now. I bought it at the beginning of the year and we've been able to get it nice and filled up. A couple blank pages here. But yeah, I think we'll work up right here. So let's just kind of zoom in a bit and get drawing. Zoomed in just a little bit, and we'll start with our first little doodle of a pirate. And what I'm imagining here is something kind of like a pier here, because I have been doing quite a bit of fishing lately. So I've been really enjoying the game. I took a really long break. I was a day one player. Break after about 6 months of playing or so. There we go, something like that. And then I came back to Sea of Thieves about a month ago. So I know you kind of can't really see what I'm drawing at the moment or kind of picture what I'm drawing, but there we go, something like this. This is supposed to be rope. Just a wooden cylinder here. I'm just gonna go right here into the blank here, like that. And let's see. I'm imagining my pirate is sitting. Pirate in the game. She's kind of a badass. She does have a peg leg. So I'll give her a peg leg there. There we go. So we kind of draw the legs there. Maybe you can see that. Then we'll kind of go over here, finish up this side of the dock. And this is just our first little warm up doodle. And like I said, I've been very much enjoying Sea of Thieves and mostly fishing, so there we go. She's got a cool little belt sash type thing over here. Kind of like a half jacket going on. She wears kind of like a wrap here. Tank top. There we go. So that light's coming in pretty strong, so let me kind of make some adjustments. There we go.
me just always hiding with legs, or on arms, sorry, so I don't have to draw hands. Neck here. There we are. And I'm imagining my character casting out her line because I have been doing so much fishing lately and working on the Hunter's Call faction. Upstairs were talking. I didn't want the mic to pick that up, but yeah, so we'll go over here and draw the second pole on the pier. We'll add some rope on this. Obviously, when ships come in, they need to have rope to tie onto the pier and the dock. So just add some rope there, maybe loose rope. Lines onto the pole just to make it look like it's wood. And I'm guessing the fishing pole is going to come out just like this because she's reeling back for a cast. And of course, the curse of the left hand smearing on my hand. So, I know, yeah, we'll just kind of. So she's kind of. Big grin when she smiles, this character, my character in Sea of Thieves. There we go. There we are, just like that. Just gonna add the reel there. I'll just give it the motion that we're reeling back, casting back. My character does wear a hat, so let's see if we can try and complete the hat. I'm gonna probably change the type of hat just because I don't know how to draw every type of hat there is, but I'm pretty comfortable with, you know, a typical pirate's hat, or, you know, kind of like a tricorn type of thing. Simple fishing life. I'm not about PvP all that much. I prefer fishing. PvP can be a blast though. But I do prefer fishing. Here we go. And she's got long hair that comes down to about her shoulders. And actually, this eye. First little doodle that I've been picturing for a couple days. And what do you guys think? fishing. I'd imagine my ship would be over here or something. There we are. Just a cute little pirate sitting on the dock enjoying a nice evening or day of fishing. Boy, that graphite really reflects light. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's get on to our second pirate. Okay, we'll switch things up now to Ballpoint Pen. So, I'm imagining just go kind of like a bigger pirate. We've got our ballpoint pen. I'll probably zoom in just a little bit here. Okay, we're just gonna keep him. I'm imagining a really pearly type of pirate. Big, hardy fellow. So we're gonna give him some short, thick eyebrows. Really thick eyebrows. And some. He doesn't open his eyes, you know, he's got some big, jolly cheeks that push up into his eyes. Something quick like that, and all the pirates I see have big smiles on their face. The Sea of Thieves are, everyone's really happy. You know, sometimes they're missing some teeth, but it doesn't stop them from having a nice big smile. Down. I really want to emphasize on that. I really darken those eyes. Just like that. Okay. And I'm imagining a couple tendrils of hair coming out, even though I'm pretty sure my pirate here is going to be wearing a bandana, which is a pretty common aesthetic on the seas. Some lines on it or something. Pirates are very, they take their style very seriously. It's part of the experience, part of the whole persona of being a pirate. There we go, a little knot in the back. Okay, and then we're gonna give him a huge chin. Like to come across like they don't care about their style, but I think they actually do. Like I said, they take their style very seriously. Just kind of emphasize that upper lip just a bit. Darken this up. There we go. They don't have the best dental plan on the seas, so there we go. Something like this. Curly man, come down to his shoulders. Really pearly. Maybe he's got just a nice low cut tee here. Kind of what I was imagining. Just a big burly dude. Wow, that's really tearing into that page there. But yeah, something like that. You know, with that gap in his tooth, I bet he can whistle really well. So let's add some music notes here. just name him Banjo Byron. Yeah, obviously he'd have his banjo here. Something like that, but that's our Banjo Byron there. Big burly dudes, all shapes and sizes on the sea. Very, very fun people on the waters. There we go. So we have our first pirate, which is kind of loosely based off my character in Sea of Thieves, casting a line into the water. And we've got a burly pirate with a bandana. All right, let's try another. Okay, let's try and attempt a nice big group. They're all lifting up their tankards into the sky. Just like that. Yeah, there. Because that's part. Certainly knows how to drink. There we go. I've seen all sorts of cool tankards too. In the game, on the seas. Splashing out in celebration. Maybe they just successfully looted a fort or something. They've got lots and lots of loot to turn in and, you know, make a lot of gold. Something like that. Everyone just kind of lifting up their tankards. Drinking out of a skull, but like I said, it's all part of the aesthetic. Now we gotta give this guy a handle. Together. This angle. So this one here, I want it to be facing us, so this is his thumb, whoever's holding it, and then I'm imagining the handles are right here. You know, he's got a fist right here, obviously. The hand comes down like that. So just really rough sketches. Splashing the mead, or not mead, I suppose it would be rum or beer or something, whatever, pirate's drink. There we are. Something like that. just like that, and just splashing of rum everywhere. Everyone's drinking to their fill. I'd imagine our banjo pirate over here, our pirate back here, and the crew are all celebrating a successful night of plundering and booty. Hands turned out okay, and typically I suck at hands in there. For a rough sketch, it looks okay. So there we are. I hope you enjoyed the video. And you got to kind of dive into the world of pirates. And be sure to check out the game if you've never played Sea of Thieves before. It's a great time. And maybe you can add me on the game. Your name in the comments and I'll try and reach out to you and we can maybe sail the seas together. So thanks so much for watching. I hope you found the video relaxing, and I hope I was able to transport you into a different world for just a little bit. So thanks so much, and I'll catch you next time.